So recently I was on the Placeit website and I noticed this ad for Placeit's mobile app. So I was very interested in that. In this video, I'm gonna show you how it works. We're gonna test it out together. I'm gonna download it, show you how it works, creating a t-shirt design from a template, then taking that design and putting it on a mock-up, and then taking that mock-up and then putting it on some social media platforms like Twitter and Instagram. We're gonna be able to do all of that on your phone. Let's go. Hey everyone, it's Juno with Detour Shirts. In this video, we're gonna test out Placeit's mobile app, and I'm gonna use my phone on that, so I'm gonna do a screen record. Now, the mobile app itself is free, but whatever access you have on Placeit, that's the same access you're gonna have on the mobile app. So I have access to a lot of stuff on Placeit. I've paid for Placeit to do mockups and things like that. So I'm gonna use that same access. So if you don't have a paid plan on Placeit, it may work differently than mine, but if you do have a paid plan and can do mockups and can do templates and stuff like that, it's gonna be able to do the same thing on your phone. So if you're away from your computer, maybe you're on vacation or something, you can still use your phone to do these kinds of things. And I'm gonna show you how it works, how it looks like on a phone, and we're gonna show you together. So first I'm gonna go to the App Store. I'll show you where it is and how to find it, and then I'm gonna actually open it up on my phone and have it side by side so you can see what I'm doing while I'm pressing and doing stuff. And we're gonna do all of this pretty amazing things that you can actually do on your phone with Placeit. So let's go to the App Store right now and see where it is and how to find it. All right, so first things first, we're gonna go to the App Store. Hopefully you can see this way. Hopefully you can see it by the power of editing. It should be up here. I'm looking at my phone right here, but you should see it on screen right there. So first thing you can see, I'm on the App Store and I'm just gonna type in Placeit. And this is just the easiest way to find it. I'm gonna hit search and this is what you're looking for. You can see I already have it, but it says Placeit mockups. And if I click on it, I think we can see more about it. Yeah, so it's totally free. And you can see the reviews here, but we're gonna do it for ourselves and I'm gonna open it up and do it. So here is it opened, and you can see right away there's different things you can do on here, and that is mockups, designs, logos, and things. So the first thing I wanna do is actually make a t-shirt design. We're gonna use the templates that are on here, and I'm gonna do, since we're in Halloween, I'm gonna just type in Halloween. Yeah, it's right there. Cool. So you can see there's a bunch of them here. Some of them are Halloween templates, some of them are Halloween mockups, and we can do whatever we want here. So I'm gonna just pick this one, right? And just so you can see, we can edit it. I'm gonna hit edit. And we can change the colors, we can change the graphics, we can change anything. And you can see it's kind of telling you how to interact with it. So I'm gonna say, got it. And you can see on here, it's just text and graphics. Sometimes there's colors and things like that. So I'm gonna show you, you can scroll up here like this, right? And change the different things for that. Let me see for graphics. Yeah, so background color, graphic, edit, right? So we can edit the graphic here. We can add a graphic if you want a different one, and we can change the background color. So let's go back to text first and let's just change the text. So you can see if I click on it, this says trick or treat. I'm just gonna say, I mean, this isn't a trending thing or anything. I'm just gonna show you what it is. So I'm gonna do, instead of trick or treat, I'm just gonna say funny cats, why not? Right, done. And you can see right away it says funny cats. And for treat, I can do that, or you can see I can just click on treat here. And instead of treat, I can say Halloween or something like that. So let me do Halloween. Done. And you can see it spaces it, but if you want it smaller, you can change it like that. Just put your finger on here and change it. Happy Halloween, that's fine. But you can see I can even change the font. So if I want to do a different font and not use Chelsea Market, I can click on that and pick a different font on here. Pretty cool, right? Just on the screen. So let's do that there and scroll down, and you can see again I can change it to
could do whatever. Right? Cool. All right, so that's for the text. You can see all the text. I can add more text if I want to do that as well. But any of the text that's already on there is editable. I can change the colors. Oh, we didn't show you that, but it's really easy to change the colors. Let's say, well, it's on orange, so let's do something darker. Or we can pick any of these too. So you can see, I actually changed it. If I want to change that color for funny cats, I can come in here and maybe I want it lighter, right? So super easy to do that. Let's see graphics. So I can edit the graphics here and I can pick a different graphic and so on. I don't want to do that, but you can. You can pick any of the graphics that they have on here, which is pretty awesome, all on your phone. And then you can add a graphic if I want, and I can change the background color. Now, this is what I really want to do is I want to do a transparent background so I can put it on the shirt for the mock-up. So I'm going to come in here and I can actually choose the transparent background like that. And this is going to save it. I'm going to download this right here. And you can see it saves it. And we're going to be able to use that when I put it on the mock-ups. So now let's go to the mock-ups and I'll show you how to do that. So let's get out of here. We can do close this now. And let's say we want to use one of these mock-ups, maybe this lady here. Oh, this is a video. We can do a video. We can also do videos on this, but it's not maybe a different tutorial, but I'm going to show you how to put it on other t-shirts. So let's see. Oh, this one right here. All right, so I'm going to click on this. I'm going to hit edit, and I'm going to hit graphics, and then we're going to hit design here, and we're going to import from download. So remember, we'd hit download from it. So hit downloads, and this is the one we did right here. So I'm just going to click on it. You're going to see it's going to give you a little preview at the bottom. You can kind of see it, and you can push this up if you want and then crop it. Boom. And there it is on a white t-shirt, but we can change the color of the t-shirt too. So go to colors, shirt color right there. So if I wanted a black color, you can come up here and change it. And you can see right there, it changed it. Now, it may not be good on the black t-shirt because, you know, I made the dark colors there. So why don't I change it to like a darker color? I could pick any of these colors down here too, right? And you can see how that works. Pretty cool, right? And then last thing here, if I want to add text to it, which I don't, but I could hit text and then have text that goes over this graphic right here, right? Now, what I would do for social media is I would actually press the power button and kind of snapshot this. So I'm going to hit the power button and the side button, the volume up button at the same time. You're going to see a snap right there. So that's going to go to my downloads. So I'm going to swipe this here. And if I want to go to Twitter or Instagram, I can post this now on there. So let me show you how to do that. First, we're going to go to photos. So I'm going to go back out, get out of here, swipe up, go to my photos. Boom, that's the one I saved. I'm gonna go edit, and I'm gonna adjust this, crop this. I can make it a square, right? Come up here and do a square, and make sure it fits in that square. So, like that, boom, done. Now this would work well on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, whatever. So I'm gonna go to Instagram, and I'll show you how I'll do it on here. I'm not gonna do all three of them, but it's gonna be basically the same thing, right? So now it's in my photos. I'll go out, I'll go to my Instagram here, and all I have to do is hit plus, and there it is. I can hit next, next, write the caption that I want, boom, 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 hit okay, and it's gonna be on my Instagram for me. I'm not going to put this on here because it's not one of my t-shirts that I've done for Shirttober, but you can see how easy it is to do that all with your phone, all with Placeit. If you want to design on Placeit, you can do that. If you want to create a mock-up on Placeit, you can do that, and so on. So super easy. Lots of other things you can do on this app as well, but I just wanted to show you how you can do from design to mock-up to actually putting it on there. If you want to learn how to do more things, let me know in the comments. We can do more like for the videos and for the logos and whatever else is on there. There's lots of other things on there. So if you've actually used the Placeit app, let me know that in the comments as well. I think this can be really powerful. You can see it does everything that
the desktop does, just in a little bit different way. And I think it's really cool that you can actually put graphics and text, and it handles the colors really well and so on. So try it out. It's absolutely free. If you already have Placeit, you can use all the things. And I believe there's some free things on there too. So there's free templates and free mock-ups that you can do on there. So try it out, look for those free ones, and tell me what you think. If you've already used it, let me know what you think too. I also have some other Placeit videos. I'll put that right here on how to make a video on Placeit and putting those things on like Pinterest, and also make them your reels too for Instagram. So have fun with this. Hopefully this was really helpful. And as always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one.